brothers and sisters, comrades and friends, I'm CubaLibre, and welcome back to Let's Play Unreal, Return to Pali. Now, goodness gracious, it's been like a month since I've played this game. I did the first three, all in a big chunk, and I definitely need to get my bearings again. Okay, the grenade launcher and the SMB. Big old rocket launcher. Okay. Let's go. So I'm gonna be just completely terrible. I do remember going into this ship though, and then dropping down here. Ooh, searchlight. It's like infinite flashlight. Put that on. There we go. I do not like these body parts everywhere. It is very creepy. Nor do I like all these sounds I'm hearing. Man, I pressed the use button to open that. How can you tell it's been a while since you played Unreal? Oh, hello guys. Ooh, there's an energy amplifier. Floating around. Rah, 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 rah. Yeah, you're a big strong man. Good for you. Okay. Let's go through this little conduit here. Oh, balls. Those are like those things in that lab back on the ISV Crown in the first game. Do not have any idea whether or not they're killable at all. So I'm just gonna keep. What the f- Hello. There we go. That took way too much effort. Oh. Jesus. There's no messages on any of these things. I feel like in the original game, there would have been a message on every one of those screens. Ugh. Aren't the most efficient weapons to be using against these guys. Man, I am completely lost any meager talent I once had for... What is this? Talking and shooting at the same time. Never was that good at it. It's almost looks like the space jockey or something. No, it looks kind of some kind of rocket sled. I don't know. Go around this way. Ooh. Well, that's unfortunate. Nice view. Shake it, baby. Health. Again, a bunch of panels. It looks like I should be able to read them, and I totally can't. It's bullcrap. Finally. Log. Michael T. Williams, scientific officer.
Research has been completed.
Oh no!
For a few days, and we still got over a week left to our destination. This would be a great time to relax if we weren't trapped on this damn ship.
I don't even know. The weapon logs. What is that? The weapon logs. I don't remember why
By
I'm
some
here.
Miracle, the translight communication system on the Prometheus is still working.
While I was exploring the comm center, I came across this exchange captured and recorded by the computers.
New space warship UMS Bodega Bay.
Prepared to take whatever steps are necessary to ensure the success of Operation Talon Hunter.
Acknowledged.
Bodega Bay, one more thing. Operation Talon Hunter is classified Deep Ultra. Once you've finished your mission, you must implement measures to eliminate any security risks.
Please clarify, Starlight Base.
Bodega Bay, make sure prisoner 849 doesn't come back. Terminate the prisoner once the job is done.
Understood, Starlight Base. We will dispose of prisoner 849 after Operation Talon Hunter is concluded.
Bastards.
Bodega Bay, out.
I've been betrayed.
Those utterly predictable bastards.
Why does this not
bastards.
Surprise me? I should have known what to expect from those bastards. I guess all I can do is play out this hand. Recover the data cores, activate the ELT on the bridge, and then try to hijack the shuttle when they come to get me. It's a long shot, but it's all I've got. If I don't make it, and someone ever recovers this log, maybe the truth will get out.
Jesus. Oh, God! That is very mean. Oh, Christ. Oh. No. Fuck off. That was very uncool. Yes. Yes. I am not above exploiting that. Fuck your invincible bullshit. Boom. That's reused from the first game. Ah! Okay. UMS Prometheus, information terminal. Information network offline. Very useful, thank you very much. Oh, I saw them taking that. Okay. They were, moving that energy amplifier around as, like, cargo, I assume, into that elevator. But let's explore more around here. Nah, fuck you. Luckily, he seems completely capable of opening this door. See ya. Yeah, I need to start using a different weapon here. Let's go with this, even though it eats through ammo. I'll take that. One thing about the original Unreal, they're... What's in there? Didn't seem to be anything as boring as just all these little berths. I mean, I get that it's, diegetically accurate that there would have to be crew quarters and there would be lots of little berths and stuff. But somehow the original Unreal managed to... Oh, looks like that's locked. Okay, so now there's just one way left to go. Well, maybe. Didn't try these doors. Okay. It managed to seem like an authentic, like authentic places with cool architectural touches that had some very nice verisimilitude while also never being boring, not being repetitious, even though real buildings are very often, repetitious. New transmitter message. Oh my god. UMS Prometheus, navigation network, status, entry into atmosphere detected, warning, drop rate exceeding acceptable limit, critical, hull breach detected in section B3, critical, hull breach detected in section B2, warning, hull integrity dropped to 26%, blah, 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 okay, so this is the log of them crashing, that's awesome, I guess. Ooh, we're back on top of the ship here. Got some health packs. Okay. Car clips. Rockets. Some kind of cave. Do not want to fall. I will have to come all the way over here all over again. That would be very bad. Well, grab this armor. The Kevlar suit. First aid replicator. That sounds pretty sweet. Yeah. Navigation, blah, blah, blah. Navigation network error, planet not found in map database. Please stand by for results of primary analysis. So, crashing on an uncharted world, exactly like the first game. What's up here? There's a very weird lack of bad guys around here. Holy shit, what? Oh my god. That freaked me out. What is that? What is that? Oh god! Fucking Jesus! Not like to be here. Holy shit! What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Holy shit! Space Marines with rocket launchers. Oh, and hitscan weapons? Why would they do that? Oh man. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Wrong game. Fucking balls. Alright, people. I'll be back in a second. God damn it. Okay, folks. We are back. And we are gonna try our level best against these crazy death marines. I'm gonna try a thing where I don't stand up here. Now, these guys don't seem to be Scarge. You have to wonder. If they aren't scarred. If these are like the Marine guys. Jesus Christ. I'm so scared. Now these are the guys who sent me on the mission. Why did they send me? First of all, they seem to be able to teleport. So, like, they could get down here easy enough. Ow! Fucking balls! Duh. I mean, Jesus, for real. Yeah, okay, fine. Get the fuck out of here. Seems like the key is getting hit stun on them using the combat rifle. Fucking shit. Don't want to get caught out here by rocket launcher guy. Ow. Did he pick up that health? Holy shit. people. Fucking hitscan enemies. The worst enemies, always the worst enemies in every game. I don't know why they have them. Why do they have enemies with hitscan weapons? It's fucking cruel. Eat it. Eat it. These assholes get to. Ow! And they move so fast. It's very difficult. No. Fuck your rockets! I don't think so, buddy. Woo. God damn, son. I mean, god damn. Yeah, bring it. Bring it. God damn. See, now that is a thing that wouldn't have happened in the original game. You wouldn't have enemies with hitscan weapons that were that powerful and that precise, and there wouldn't be like an arbitrary barrier that arbitrarily blew up once you killed them all. I'm saving right the hell now. Good god. Like, what is like the diegetic logic behind that? I don't have a clue. Let's go. Fucking hell, man. Great. Guys, than I should have. I do not have the health to be wasting. Well, this is literally like the beginning, I'm pretty sure. I came down that cliff. Yeah, to that canyon, to the ship. Altogether, I guess I technically needed something out of the ship. So, it's not a gigantic waste of time. Technically. Oh boy, oh boy. Why do they need my help? I don't get it. They could have just done this shit. Ugh. They're gonna play the log or what?
Lass, no. It is not going to play the logs. In fact, from this point on, the game seems to just randomly decide whether or not to play the log. But thanks to UnrealSP.org, I have a verbatim transcript of the log as it ought to appear. So, without further ado, inside UMS Prometheus, a tragedy in one act. I whacked the Marines, but I couldn't find their shuttle. It must have returned to the Bodega Bay. When I realized that the shuttle was gone, I almost gave up. It all seemed so hopeless. But things were even worse the last time I was down here, and somehow I made it. Eventually, I decided to keep going. And it's a good thing I did, because there is hope after all.
One of the Marines had a radio with a live frequency. There's another squad about 10 clicks west of here holed up in some kind of fortress. I don't know how I'm going to get over there, but they've got a shuttle. And by God, I'm going to get it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, no log, I guess. That's fine. Alright, next time, folks, we will be in Spire Valley. That was some horrid, horrible shit. But I'm CubaLibre, and I'll see you next mission. Jesus Christ.